Peruvian Angelo Caro Narvaez suffered a very painful-looking crash in the first skateboarding event in Olympic history. Skateboarding is one of five new events to take place at the Games, and the men's street event was the first medal up for grabs.